add the curry powder. Stir it into the mixture. Might need to add a tad more oil. The meat. Might want to add the tamarind juice in. Just so it doesn't burn. Gonna add the rest of the spices. That's the cinnamon, anise, and cloves, and tamarind.